Hi, I'm David Blattner from InDesignSecrets.com, and today we're going to look at how to make a QR code in Adobe InDesign. Now, QR codes are a kind of barcode that people can scan with a camera in their cell phone, and if they have the right software on the phone, then the code will take them to a website or transfer a contact card or call a number or something like that. And it's super easy to make a QR code right within InDesign. Now, I'm starting with nothing selected on my page. In fact, I can press Command-Shift-A or Control-Shift-A on Windows to make sure that nothing is selected. And that's a good idea, because if you have something selected, then InDesign is going to put your QR code inside of it, even if that means deleting text or some other image. So be sure you have nothing selected. Now, I'm going to head up to the Object menu, and I'm going to choose Generate QR Code. You can see over here in this pop-up menu that there are all kinds of QR codes that you can generate. For example, just send some plain text, or send a text message, or even make a business card. Now, in this case, I'm going to choose Web Hyperlink. That makes a QR code that will send a person to a web address. Now, here in this field, I'll type in the URL. I'll type http://InDesignSecrets.com. Then I'll click OK, and you can see that it loads up my place cursor with that QR code. Now I'll just drag this out and let go of the mouse button, and you can see the code goes into that new frame. Now these codes are vectors, which means I can make it any size I want and I don't have to worry about resolution. By default, the color is black, but you can change that to any other color swatch you have in your document. To do that, I'm going to edit this by going back to the Object menu and then choosing Edit QR Code. See how Generate changed to Edit? Now, if I wanted to change the URL, I could change that in here. But in this case, I'm simply going to go to the Color tab, change to a different color, and then click OK. There you go. You can see that it updates. Now, of course, this is just a graphic, so I can resize it to any size I want. Like here, I'm going to come up to the control panel, and I'm going to turn on AutoFit. Now, I'm going to resize this frame, and because AutoFit is turned on, it'll automatically change the size of the image as well. And I can place it exactly where I want it on my page. Now, the only issue here is that you don't want to make it so small that the phone camera can't read it correctly. And the only way to know that is to test it out. Often, you can even just point your camera at your screen to try it, or you might have to print it out and try scanning the paper. Unfortunately, QR codes like this are the only kind of barcodes that InDesign can make by itself. If you need other kinds of barcodes, then you probably need some other software. For example, I helped design a plugin that does lots and lots of different barcodes, and you can find that at teacupsoftware.com. It's called Barcode Maker. But if you need just a basic QR code, then now you know how to do it right inside Adobe InDesign. Okay, that's it for this episode of InDesign Secrets. I hope you found this tip helpful. Be sure to check out InDesignSecrets.com for thousands of InDesign articles and tutorials, or subscribe to our monthly publication, InDesign Magazine. Thanks for learning with us.